Hello and welcome to the channel. This is going to be a little short intro. I'm not going to be commenting for the entire race, but this is basically a Group 4 championship, which I am doing with my buddies. And I thought I'd share with you guys. This is my first race in the championship. However, there has already been one, so I'm a little behind on points. But we're at Circuit de Saint Croix. It's the B variation as well. But I thought I'd share it with you guys because I thought, you know, maybe a few of you would like to watch it. So basically, I'm gonna let you watch. I'm in the Group 4 Nissan GTR, and yeah, I got pole position in qualifying by I think it was half a second. So I'm gonna let you guys watch and enjoy, I guess.
Thank you.
Now, at this point, after starting from pole, I'd pretty much driven away from the race. But as you saw there, I clipped the inside curb a bit too much, sent me onto grass, and I crashed into the wall and spun it. However, I could continue on, and then I had to fight back past the Mustang, driven by HCR Yuko, to see if I could take the lead again. See there, the Mustang got on the grass a little bit and compromised his exit, so I tried to go around the outside. And the Mustang actually lost it a little bit and smacked into barrier, and that allowed me to retake the lead, so unlucky for HCR Yuko, but I was the fastest car on track at that time, so I don't think there was much you could have done about it, to be honest. Mustang tried to go for a move there, up the inside, couldn't quite get it stopped and ran into me, but he decided to slam on the brakes and let me go back in front because he didn't want to take that position. So thank you to HCR Yuko for being a sportsman driver, really appreciate that, bud, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
feel bad for Jordan here because he really wasn't getting along with his Corvette at this track, as he'd done a lot of testing in practice mode, which isn't actually as similar to the online races as you'd expect. So unlucky for Jordan, but yeah, he was really struggling with his Corvette around here. At this point, with my car being four-wheel drive, I was coming up towards the end of the race, so I thought I'd just manage my tyres a bit, and that did allow HCR Hugo to catch up a little bit. So that was the end of the race. As you saw, I won the race from pole position. It was a difficult one towards the end, but from the start I just drove away. But yeah, it was a really fun race. Thank you to everyone who joined. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video.